If somebody shows me, you're raising your shoulder, do that a bit more. Feel it. Notice the effort. I am now becoming aware, first of all, that I'm doing something. Because if I don't feel I'm doing something, what will I relax?
My body told me that this is the right way for me.
I felt how it's good for me, and I want other people to feel it like that.
I always got stuck, or I wasn't very fulfilled with the things that I wanted to do.
In order to serve others and see where the others are stuck and not just see an overall mass of body and thoughts and not knowing where to start,
I got healthy very quick. And I thought, okay, wow, this is really working.
It's Avi himself and its roots, it's the presence. It was the personal experience that got me.
Because it's physical, and I'm through my whole life searching for something that is real, that is physical, and not just a mask of something or an idea of something.
It's not that you do something to a person, it's the client that is really engaged and really embrace and empower himself of taking care of himself and really face what he wants.
That I can reach people both with my speech and my body, and this was a combination that I've been looking for.
It's a very effective way to deal with suffering.
Actually, because I was a client for 2 years and it made great things to my life. They made it so much better that I could feel like before and after. And I felt that in the moment I had the opportunity to study and to do the same and to give this to other people, I felt everybody gonna profit that, and including myself, that gonna learn and do the things better.
For most people, their I, okay, is an idea. Okay, when you talk to yourself about yourself, okay, you talk to yourself about yourself like you are an idea, like you are a set of words. It's very different to experience your body and feel it and not deal with yourself as an idea.
I'm able to play much better. I can memorize pieces much more. And I dare to play in competitions, and I dare to play more than I would have ever thought is possible.
I communicate much better with people. I have much more direct and, let's say, clean relationship with my family and friends. And I achieve what I want faster and better. I directly know what I want.
Experienced anger much earlier, like already starting in my feet.
I get more concentrate and I can actually do things that for a longer period of time.
To allow myself to say, no, I don't want this. I don't like this. It doesn't taste good. My body doesn't respond good.
My breathing is a lot better. And the way I handle fear is a lot better. The way I handle pain and accept pain is a lot better. I used to have a little pain and then I was screaming and shouting and just want to avoid it. Now I see the beauty of it.
I'm suffering from allergies and I cannot breathe them. And since I do Greenberg, this year, for example, I don't have to take asthma spray or cortisone and things like this.
It made me more aware of time and the present. I used to try to solve things in the moment, and if it didn't work, I got really impatient. And now I try to relax more about it and to take time for things.
I learned through the process, for example, that I will be doing like this and I will feel immediately so small and stupid that no one will give me what I want anyway. So I learned to release and to breathe and to be there so people want to share with me.
With my emotions, I'm trying to feel them more, especially with my family.
I got to know that breathing is important for my energy in my daily life.
I notice that I stop breathing when I'm in stress. So now I'm trying to breathe because now I'm under stress.
She's, I'm talking to you in front of a camera. I never would have done it. No, really, I would have hide away.